Cook Lake Recreation Area is located in the Black Hills National Forest of northeastern Wyoming. The forest around the recreation area is full of dispersed camping spots and miles of roads that are popular with OHV enthusiasts. We're less than an hour's drive from Devil's Tower National Monument. If you make the drive between the campground and the National Monument, Google Maps will try to route you down a private ranch road. Don't go that way. The only route in and out of Cook Lake Recreation Area is from the southeast. We'll start our campground tour at some of the walk-in tent sites overlooking Cook Lake. Walk-in tent site number 12. Site 14. Got another site up here. Looks like site 17. Up in the trees. Down there's the parking area. Site 16. Further up this trail is site 18. I believe this one here is going to be 13. Site 15. There is no cell service with Verizon or AT&T in this area. Camping fees are $24 per night in summer and $10 per night in the off season.
Campsite 8. It's a small one. You'd be facing out to the lake. That's 9. We'll pull into 9 when we come back through.
That one's a real nice one at the lake.
Yeah. I assume that's 10. Trail back here somewhere. Well, I thought there was a trail.
Well, there was a sign there that said trail.
Yeah,
but
mentioned the trail.
I don't know what's that.
Check out number 10.
Yeah, 10's a nice one too.
Yeah, I like this. Campsite number 10. Okay. And they're looking down on site number 9. We've been on site number 9. Site 8 on the right. I don't like that one. Well, not as well as some of these others.
What site was that one?
I didn't see a number on that one, but we'll say it's probably 7. I believe it's 7 because I think the day use, it looked like maybe it was covered up where the day use area here at one point had been sites 1 through 6. Yep, for sure.
So what's that way?
That's just the day use area, picnic. Wow. Picnic and stuff like that. Let's go check out Loop B. Charcoal only in grates.
Some more camping. Oh, no,
yeah.
It's hot.
Yeah, that's more picnic areas on the left.
Pretty cute little lake.
Mm-hmm. It is busy though this weekend.
Online reservations are accepted for all sites in Loop B, sites 19 through 33. Reservations can be made at recreation.gov.
Campsites 19 through 33.
It is busy up here.
Yep. 19 right, followed by 20 on the right. 21 left. 22 on the right. 23 has the blue four-wheeler. It's a hiking trail from here. 24, right. 26 will be the tent. 25 was on the inside of the loop. 27 was the fifth wheel. We're looking straight at 28. Actually, 28's off to the right. It's one of the few that's not occupied. 30 is the pop-up tent. 29 on the inside of the loop. 31 up on our right was the tent. A scamp trailer, 32. And 33 was the U-Haul trailer.
Trees are in the way.
Yeah, the trees are in the way, and we're up a little high.